Oh, the other bad thing is, I think this comes from field background. This comes from field champions. We went to a breeder to do that, make sure we get a dog with good hips.
Yeah.
When he's excited, like he's chasing something, he does not stop to go to the bathroom and run outside sometimes. Sometimes he does.
He just forgets. It's not that important to him.
He gets too excited.
Mm-hmm.
Which is not a good thing.
Yeah.
Mostly, we'll do this a few times within the morning, and then he'll run outside.
Has it been out since we got back?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Briefly.
Okay, so now let's see if you're a good boy. Okay, listen to Mommy. Can I have it? Oh, he's nervous. I'm going to take it away.
Oh, you are a good dog.
Go lay down after this.
Now,
this is why we call him Cha-Cha.
Oh, look at that dance.
Hi, Cha-Cha.
He's actually very good at that.
He is.
It does that. He gets so intense. And then he dances. Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha. Isn't that amazing?
It is funny.
I mean, he is truly focused.
He is. Oh, my gosh. He's ready to run whichever way it's going. That's so cute.
So Cha-Cha is one of his names.
That's a good one. And you did not fool him.
We've done that a few times by now.